Hello everyone, in this video we have one trapezoid. Here is 21, here is 10, here is 8, and this length is 13, and then cosine alpha is asked. Okay. First of all, we know that DC and AB are parallel. Therefore, if we extend this corner like this and let's draw a parallel to AD, notice that we get a parallelogram, right? So this length must be 10 unit, and let's call here T. If it is 21, this length must be 13 units. So we get an isosceles triangle. BCT triangle is an isosceles triangle, right? Okay. So if we draw a perpendicular line, you know that the base will be divided into two equal parts, and these two angles must be equal, right? Because this line is a bisector line. And then alpha plus 2 theta equals 180 degrees. Therefore, alpha equals 180 degrees minus 2 theta. And then if you take the cosine of both sides of the equation, cosine alpha must be equal minus cosine 2 theta, right? Okay, let's remind you the expansion of cosine 2 theta. Cosine 2 theta equals 1 minus 2 times sine squared theta. Okay. Therefore, if you plug in this value to the equation, cosine alpha equal minus in parentheses 1 minus 2 times sine squared theta. So sine squared, we know that sine theta equal 5 over 13 . So 5 over 13 whole squared. Therefore 1 minus 2 times 25 over 169, so cosine alpha equals minus 119 over 169. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.